All right, so we're back, and it's been a couple hours. I went and had breakfast and stuff. This is our new gun, the EC-74, tricked out with all our attachments that we have, and I did buy the Scientist Fook 1. I don't have enough rep to buy the second one, which is what I bought before when I went to the makeshift camp, because the problem is it, like, rains acid and, like, radiation there. So I have some of these anti-rad pills, and I'm really hoping this one is partially effective, or it blocks most of the radiation, because it has a radiation value of 175, whereas the Fook 2 has a radiation value of 250. And I just completely ignored radiation, basically ambient radiation, not like from anomalies and stuff. So it's pretty similar to the forest. There's just a couple different points of interest. For the radio tower, we have to go here. That's where the guy is. And this is like a base where there's like another boss. He's not as hard as the one in the forest, in my opinion. He's got what is it? It's not an SVD. It's a Dragunov with like a short range scope on it. Shit. He's blasting over here. Yeah, nice job, Demi. See? Just putting him down. I do need a new backpack, though. That's next on the agenda. Now that we're in the makeshift camp, we can do some quests to get us some more rep with the merchants to be able to buy better. Oh my god. Boars can suck my dick. That went well. See, because the loners, we need like 450. The scientists, I need like 650, but like, just from doing the tasks that I was doing before, I had maxed rep on both. And it maxes at like 999. Oh, this one's reversing. Where are we? Okay. So this is gonna dock my Green Army rep a little bit doing this quest, but it's not gonna be too bad. Loot is also slightly better here. The frag ability of this is good, but it's got about as much damage resistance as our bulletproof vest. Unfortunately. So, the nice thing again about the second tier is it's got 25%. See some more rad pills. Everybody tends to have some just because it's ambient radiation. So far, no problem. Looking for an EC standard mag that has more reload speed, because they're all going to have 30 capacity. One that's a quick mag, basically. I want when I click something and I have something in my hotbar that's not a full stack, I want it to put it in there. But alas. Alright. Up and to the left. And I'm literally just gonna walk up to him, find out where he is, throw a fucking grenade at him. That's how I killed him last time. Dropped a grenade at his feet. There he is. Sick armor, bro. I'll take that shit. He's got a quick mag on there. He's also got BP ammo. 762 BP. It's an ECM, so it's 2 more damage than my EC74. Which is nice, but it takes 762. What is this quest again? Loner's Work 1. Eliminate the target in the makeshift camp. Alright. Problem solved. What am I overweight from? Probably the water. I'll just drink it. Alright, that's my little trick for that quest. Also need to find... It's the ammo, isn't it? I guess I could use the Tashanka. Not a big deal. The armor's decent. It's better than what I have now. It's better than the body armor, but the Frang ability is so fucking high. It's... Look, it's 30. So there are times where I'd run it through one raid. I'd run it through one raid and it'd be completely toast. So, I mean, depending on what I find, I might even just get rid of it. Like... Yeah, I'm probably just gonna ditch it, to be honest. His armor is... It's a tier 5 armor, yeah, sure. But, like, gah, it's just so fucking heavy. And it's, like, basically guaranteed. Because you have to kill him for that quest for sure. There's blood over there. Because of the mutants. I killed a hunter or somebody. That's how I'm gonna solve this problem. Yeet. So I have an extra grenade. So hunter with some decent stuff. Ah, another pillow. Ooh, and 2 pillows. I wonder if hunters go around collecting loot, like ambiently, so when you kill them, they're like loot boxes. I've also never been in this building. No idea what's back there. Looks like a school or something, or like an admin building. Is it controlled by the army or is it bandits? Bandits. I think the green army would be hostile to me anyway since I killed Bregorgov this run. Shooting level 3. Keep that durability above 60. I mean, if it gets zeroed, it's probably cheaper to buy a new set than it is repair it. Ugh. Attachments box. What do we got? NB5 stock. What the fuck is that? A brake scope. Hell yeah. I'll take that. And then there's another attachment box over there, I think. So the radio tower does have a couple of electronic boxes that I can hit up. Which will be really nice. Scrap metal and stuff. The scrap medicine. Let's see, do I have any minor healing? Not really. I'll have some juice though. Alright, I think that's everything. Nothing really down there. Alright, up to the right. Quick, just for some minor healing, since we have so many of them. I have like 6 extra bandages. The only problem is I've got some wounds. They're not gonna be... I can't 100% heal until I go back to base, and then I have to... They all did help me? Alright, so they killed it for me. Cool, I'm gonna loot this shit and be on my way then. To the radio tower. Okay, well the sun shines. Oh, anything good, anything good. This is why I like fucking Loot Goblin. This just goes so much faster. See, 7 survived, but almost there. Nope, I'm done, or I'm gonna take Loot Goblin. Greatly increases looting speed, I can see the chests, and there's more loot in chests. Boom. Already done. And the chests will always display, even if I'm not, like, looking at them. And 401 standard handguard. Spec scope. Pistol grip. And what I remember with shooting is bugged, too. So it will accurately display your level. Even though I'm not looking at them, the chest display, it's nice. Especially in building layouts I've never been in before. Hunter, that's who killed everyone. Thanks, Demio. Fancy chocolate. The rubles, the drugs. Only 2 more pounds of carry weight. That. Syringes, or the surgical scissors are good too, now that I have enough room to start hoarding things. So I can start crafting medical supplies, things like that. Even though I have no skill in medicine at all right now. I'm trying to keep my cursor out towards the edge of the screen because that's where the effective range of my gun is. It's further out. So this is out of range. This is inside my effective range, so like right out here. This first part, all I have to do. Those are lightning anomalies. There's red, blue, and green anomalies. Those are the blue ones. Let's see. I could probably kill those, honestly. I'm also hungry. I'll sandwich. Investigated the radio station. Electronics box, what do you got? Some wires. Take the wires. Thirsty. What is this? 762 PS. There's three of them in here usually. Later. Pull back. We're gonna have to come back later. Anyway, I need to come over here. I just want these electronics chests. So they have stuff that sells for a decent amount and things I need. Crystals. It's 2 pounds worth of shit right there. Is that not a good? Oh, there it is. And they'll follow you too. They're pretty aggressive. Strips. I don't know what you need batteries for, but I'll take that. About out of ammo, though. Let's see. Let's heal again. Look at the last one. I guess I'll take those hard drives. No reason not to. At least sell them, I guess. Take two. Thirsty again. Alright. Then the extraction is right over here. Hunter doesn't have anything. Take that coal just so I can start hoarding it, because I'm gonna need a lot of it for some buildings. Now again, it's not incredibly rare. It's just annoying. They're like right over here. There's an anomaly. Where are they, then? That was a pretty good first run. Alright. Or second run, technically, I guess. Fucking bore. Alright, I investigated the radio tower. And I did some other tasks. I want... I'll take the armor repair kit. See, and then I'm gonna go back to the I gotta take this, go back to the tower, and then go to that little fuse, and then use it. Alright. Let's see, any raw food stuff? No. Two hammers? I did go through and organize everything. To an extent. Medical stuff, syringes, and these, plus bandages, are used to make medkits. But you have to have an infirmary, I think, in order to make them. So you have to be well and truly on your way to, you know, all that shit anyway. So, the cart comes before the horse. I wonder if I can... Should they give me one? Yeah, they're better off being sold. Trade, sell, 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 sell. About 11 grand. It's not bad. Sell the hard drives, sell that. I forgot about these. Do need to buy more 545 PS. I know, I could just make my own. But I need this. I need more coal, see? Alright. So I got to... I'm gonna craft this, and then we have to come here, and then it'll ask us which one we want to install, and we hold this button, then we go to our inventory, and we use it. Now it exists, now I have my own bedroom. A wrench, screwdriver, these are gun parts. We'll throw them over here. Eight, 13, and 2. 8, 13, 2. So 5, 12, 2. That's pretty good. I might put that on this gun. I forgot about that stuff in here. 762, this is 762 BP. It's the good stuff. And then meds. I did take anti-rad meds as my reward from that one quest just because I know that they can be kinda hard to get a hold of. Also, kick tape. Pain in the ass to get. Oh, and that took... Damn, that's annoying, but whatever. Alright, crafting. I know... Oh, that's for the kitchen. I do still need that. I do still need that. Which I did finish a task, so I should be able to get either pots or light bulbs. No, so I'll take scrap medicine. What do you want? 2 times at the camp, 2 times in any map with 8,300 rubles made, and then I have to place it, and I can get pots. Okay. Do that. Retrieve the analyzer, and I could get cactate, probably. That's fine. Those are easy. Once you get easy quests like that, your rep just goes through the roof. See, I'm already at 480. This one, unload that. ECB Mag 10. Hell yeah, Gen 3. I'm gonna come here, take this, unload it, See, I should probably just, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna swap the magazines, basically. So I can keep this 7.62 gun. I'll try this. Gains 9 points of recoil. This ergo is dog shit, though. No, I'm gonna keep that like that. Stock. Just the best stock I currently have access to. So I'm gonna come down here. Just gonna keep it right there. It's at 40 durability. It'll take some kits to fix, and I really don't want to invest in that right now. Especially if I can find something comparable later that's, you know, something I don't have to completely rebuild from the ground up. This in the med pile. This analyzer I need for a task. Chunk, those go there. Let's sell that, and we're all good to go back to the camp once I do this. Yeah, charisma level 5. The more you spend and buy, the faster everything goes up. What do I need? 600. And 35 grand for this TQ1 backpack. I definitely had the problem where I was capable of carrying more than I had. Like, my inventory would fill up, but I'd be like 30 kilograms underweight. So that was fun. So now I have to go back to the forest at some point. What time is it before I leave? 4 o'clock. Okay, we'll just have to be quick. I can't loiter forever. Alright, let's go. Oh, see what I mean? Just that acidic rain or whatever. So this is the retrieve it. Somewhere in here, it's probably like right there. There's a scientist's dead body. And I have to go over to it like you've seen before. Just pick it up. Spot. Just die and reset. I can't fucking find this. There's the big fire anomaly. I don't see the scientist's dead body. Oh, this is army. Oh, sorry, guys. just gonna reset really quick. A, I don't like killing Green Army, and B, could not find that. Alright. So it's all the way at the other end. The extractions are all the way on this side. Great. Gotta be quick. Because it is 5 o'clock already. Maybe I'll just worry about the radio tower. Second one. Fix the radio tower, completed. Let's loot this really quick. Decent loot on this hunter too. Just gets faster and faster. Great, fuck yeah. The other problem with charcoal is that shit is heavy. So trying to get charcoal and other loot, just good fucking luck. Charcoal and scrap metal. The only reason this doesn't super hurt is because of the suit I'm wearing. It's got a 65%, I think, is what that means, is damage resistance to anomalies, and those I think count as anomalies. We'll try and do that, depending on how this goes. Is that the army camp? Yeah. Sweet. Reloot. Soap. Fuck yeah, I'll take all that shit. Ah yes, the Edatech dot red sight, yes. With a holographic sight. That's like a $500 gun piece in real life. It's fucking disgusting. It's better than the one I currently have. It is a little more recoil reduction and better ergonomics than this red dot I'm using right now. Alright, that's the one I want. Now to just find the spot. There it is. Right there. Problematic as it's near the base, but we'll see. We'll just be quick. Trailer park. Is that owned by bandits or the army? Because there's loot in there that I want. I think whoever's in there is dead. Oh, do I have to go through the whole junkyard to get there? No, okay. That's the army. Sweet. If I can kill everybody here. I'm an opportunistic loot goblin too. Anything good? That's what confuses me, is the ammo they have in their inventory is usually different than the kind they have in their guns. It doesn't make a lot of sense. Get him, boys, get him. Bandits are still alive, apparently. Scared the shit out of me, boys. Ooh, a suppressor. TR-15, desert grip. See some DU handguard. Archangel stock. So that's a part of a gun that I can't fucking do anything with. It's part of a sniper rifle. Oh, good job. You're in that bitch out, boys. Fuck. There's the airdrop too. Well, I've never seen the airdrop. It does sound like fun. Unfortunately, I think the bandits threw all their grenades. Got a different stock. I'll take it. Do I really need these hard drives? No, not really. But I kind of want them just to see how much they sell for. I'm trying to make money. Bandit, hunter, looted, chests are done. The airdrop's around here somewhere. How fucked up is my armor? 100%, sweet. It's probably up towards there, honestly. Apparently the way it works is it'll randomly spawn on the map. There'll be a couple of guards around. And there'll be some good stuff inside. See a dude with different armor. So intrigued by that. I know they added variable armor based on player level and difficulty, I think. Anything? Nope. Just looking for something decent. See, there it is, the UN. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna take that stem. I'll land it next to a bandit camp, of course. Let's see what's inside. Oh god. PS, more ammo for me to use. And the most important part, a weapon repair kit. I also have a bunch of HP, which I am not the biggest fan of. Yeah, just gonna ditch the coal to take all these bandages and stuff out. Regular bandages are okay. Other good loot. .25 and .8, that's pretty good. TR-15 black handguard. So this is pretty much it. Like some more pipes, but I definitely don't have the room for it. Just 10 rounds of 7.62 PS. Yeah, that's not worth carrying. M855 is good ammo. Anything just like blatantly useless. All right. Now for everybody's favorite, run through the dark. Hopefully I make it out, that will be sick. Supply drop is okay. I imagine it's kind of random. But I read online that they're pretty worth it. It's like only the third airdrop I've ever seen. It's the first one I've been able to get to. Somebody over here. So I'd rather have like an MP5 or some shit. But unfortunately, I'm not able to get one of those right now. Tired though. Hell yeah. We got some tasks done too, which is nice. And my armor didn't get damaged too badly. But like. What is it? I think I want gunsmith too. Finished some subtasks. Yeah. So I did that. I have to do one more. Then I have to retrieve that. Two more survives. Alright, I'm gonna go dump all my stuff and then I'll be back.